Hey, it's John Long with Ardent Real Estate Group, and today we're going to talk about the Zillow Zestimates. All right, so can you trust Zillow Zestimates to give you an accurate valuation of your home? Well, first of all, what are the great things about the Zillow Zestimate? Well, one, it's very easy to get to. You know, you can go onto Zillow, you don't have to input any information, and it'll be right there. And you know what? It's a great starting point. It'll give you a good idea or a Zestimate, an estimate of your home's value. So how accurate is Zillow's estimate? Well, Zillow will even post on their website that their Zestimates can be off anywhere between 8 to 10%. So in our area here in Brea, North Orange County, Yorba Linda, you know, where homes on average are in the 700s, that could be a good $70,000 off. So why are the Zillow Zestimates off? Well, the reason being is because they use public data to compile all this information and also MLS records as well. And then they use that information to give you an estimate of what your home would sell for based on other sales nearby with similar size criteria of your home. But the one thing that they can't do is they can't see, you know, if you have a 10,000 square foot lot, they don't know how much of that lot is usable. They don't know the inside of your home, whether it's updated. And if it is updated, was it updated in the 90s or was it updated just a couple years ago with modern taste and design? So they can't see those things, and that's why their Zestimates are off. So it's very important for you if you're looking to sell your home or maybe even refinance. You know, it's important for you to reach out to a professional in your area that knows your area so that way they can give you a good value of what your home would sell for in today's market. You know, sometimes we'll even have clients that will reach out to an appraiser. And, you know, if you get five different appraisers, you're going to get five different values. But that doesn't necessarily mean you couldn't sell your home for more. Or in some cases, they might give you an appraisal that's a little bit higher. So it's best to reach out to an agent who currently helps buyers and sellers purchase homes in your area, gets to see what offers are currently on each, you know, other properties tables in today's market. That way they can give you the best value for your home. So I hope you like this video. If you have any questions or you'd like the value of your home, feel free to reach out to me anytime. My email is John, J-O-N, at ardentreg.com, or you can give me a call or text at 714-396-6848. Talk to you soon.